That's it.
Okay guys, this is Deceptive here. We're gonna do, me and Wildmam are gonna do a friend of mine are gonna do Borderlands because of the announcement that Borderlands 2 will be released sometime next year. So I guess that's what made me come up with the idea. Well, that was huge lag. Holy crap. It's lagging. Holy crap. Next time. Sounds like he's an alien.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Oh, wow. Lag. Blah, blah. That was such a big lag, too. It's experience point module. Hey, Jeff.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Yeah. Are we gonna do that every single mission in 5%, or is he just gonna, just do the campaign? It's gonna be able to just complete the campaign. Oh, someone's calling anyway.
Your mic's lagging really bad. What?
Oh, I can't hear me.
What?
I can't hear you, dude. Your mic keeps going in and out, in and out, in and out. Why can't I jump in? Oh.
Shit, I'm pulling your mic and
this is why I hate playing Borderlands on online.
It's lagging really bad. Like, it's repeating.
Ooh, it's not right, actually.
It's like twitching.
I don't care, whatever.
That's exactly what yours is doing.
Okay, I cannot remember how I do any other job. Oh, that'll be good. Okay. No. I'm level 2 to use it. Well, my pistol does more damage than my assault rifle does. Wait, where's this little midget dude? Wait, where is he? Oh, he's over here. No.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
This is stop lagging.
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
I can guess what colors you're gonna go with, black and red.
Please, follow me!
See, I knew it. I went white and black.
Not again.
No! You're really bad. I wanna fire. Why don't you let me fire? Oh wow! Frickin' L2 and R2. That's retarded. Why is every game like that? Seems like when every shooter's like that. I'm gonna change the control. Preset, can I go change it to where it's not that?
Are they gone?
Forget how to shoot.
Whatever, I guess I'm gonna have to go with it. Oh! No, I don't want to miss the opening of the game. Stop saving game. There was nothing changed. Yes. It's retarded. Hold up. I know, it takes so long. The seems like it takes longer on the download right, version resistance. Than the disc version.
Resistance, the closest to Call of Duty.
No! Oh. Get back on y'all.
Oh, it's gotta save.
Oh god, I'm dying! Ah! I'm out of ammo, I'm gonna die! Ah! Still saving? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive now. I forgot about the second wind or wind or whatever the heck it is. No. No. No! Wait, I'm gonna headshot. Critical. Well, I forgot you have to use a square to pick up. Crap. Let's see what's inside of this thing. Please be pistols. Yeah! Usually it's pistols. Alright.
That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get
I want that one. It's more accurate. Less recoil. So that gun just does is stronger, but it has more recoil. So I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna keep my settings away, because I don't want to spend like 5 minutes in the fucking loading zone. I'm gonna go off before he does up so I don't have to jump. Here you go. The stuff tells me that I need to jump. Alright, okay, jump now. I suck so bad at this game. I suck so fucking bad at this game. Ah, god, I suck so bad. No, you don't need to revive me, I got him. Oh, Jeff, guess what?
I turned off.
At the store, I bought an $8 PS2 controller, which is actually really cool because one of the guys there, he marked it wrong. He marked the price wrong. So basically, it's supposed to be $15, but he marked it as an off brand. So I got it for $8. And guess what game I got? Star Wars Battlefront 2. It was only $8 too. Oh. Yeah, I know. It's only $8. I was surprised. I thought it was gonna be way more than that. I thought it was gonna be like 10.
Okay.
Ah, how'd you do a critical? Not a critical. A corrosive. Oh yeah, because there was probably a canister there.
Gotta do gameplay on that.
God, we worked so much.
It's a PS2 game that's there worth doing gameplay.
God, I wish I had my, like, collateral weapon. Well, at least a stronger weapon.
Was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up.
Also, wait, I couldn't hear you. Are we going to be doing all the Flash missions, or are we just gonna go, like, straight through the campaign?
Give it a go from the Switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, doing, you'll notice all that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display.
That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Shut up! Clap, please, clap!
Now we're doing all the missions.
I'm trying to go home with the mission. Alright, come on, let's go.
Where's the switch? Let's get over here.
Finally. Can't wait for Borderlands 2! Look at that axe. That axe looks a beast. I mean, pay attention to them. There's not much to pay attention
to.
Thanks
for opening her up again. Name's Sid. They don't let me cut on folks.
Yeah, exactly.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
They're up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real
I actually
want
to pay attention to the story.
I need to pay attention to what they say. I'm going to complete the mission.
Myth, you'll get yourself killed, Lecher. You got what you need, now scram.
Yeah, there is. It actually has a storyline.
Oh, yeah, I'll let you kill all the bandits at the gate. I'm gonna get the claptrap repair thing. So once I grab it, you can instantly heal them and we will get it quickly. He's down! Happy days. Oh. god, this gun sucks. Whatever, come on, hurry up. I'm gonna kill him. Alright, I'm going to investigate the little cop shop, dude.
Oh, jeez.
I can grab this thing.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice.
Who is she, anyway? I never found out who she was.
The promo robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Yep, sure. Alright, now go heal him.
That little robot is great. This is going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Get him!
Oh.
I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Ah, I'm being attacked by a little dog. Die, dog. Die. Alright, you go turn it in, I'll get the little component thing.
Oh, jeez.
So you just get this real quick.
Oh, I got a critical.
Oh, I never knew that the room was in here. Cool. Come on, lag. God, I'm lagging so bad.
No drops.
I am. At least it feels like I am.
One second, I want to get this.
Just tell me if you need anything.
Because every time I hit square, I wait like 3 seconds before it opens.
When you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Alright, repair it. I got it. And then go purchase a shield.
I keep the medical
I'm not lagging at all.
Working, more or less. You can call me Zed. Everyone else does. Thanks for the help. I keep
dude, I am. I'm lagging. Every time I sprint, like, it, like, jumps back and forth. It's kind of weird.
If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
How'd you just... what's the... Oh, yeah, because you're playing as Deceptive player. That's how. I was going to say, like, how? Just go kill some... I don't know what they're called. No, they're not bad, it's the evil people.
Yay. Trophy.
Dude, I cannot wait to get to Skagzilla. I just want to kill Skagzilla right now, because I'll level up, get the ultimate gun.
I already killed the Skagzilla.
I thought we share money. Oh, this gun sucks. Fire on the heel. Get the hell out of here, 1%. Oh, you almost killed me, Jeffrey. Let's see what got me off.